You know, a lot of golfers often ask, what's the difference between chipping and pitching? Well, chipping is very much like putting. When your ball is on the green, you're always going to putt the ball. But what happens when you're off the green and you just don't want to putt it? Here's what you would do. You would chip the ball. And chipping is simply using your putting stroke with different clubs. Let's say you've got your sand wedge. You're going to take your putting stroke on the ball. A little bit of air and a little bit of roll. Let's say we need to go a little bit further. Let's take our 7-iron. We're not going to change our stroke. We're still just going to putt it. More roll than the pitching wedge. What if the hole is even further? Well, let's use a longer club. How about that new hybrid you just put in your bag? Same thing. Putting stroke, different club. Chip the ball if you can't putt it. There's your tip.